There are so many signs that your daughter is sexually active. But it's important to take these signs seriously, so you can take the steps to help your daughter. Here are 12 signs your daughter is sexually active. Number 1. She asks for more privacy, such as taking the laptop in her room when she uses it, taking phone calls in her room, keeping the door closed and locked when friends are over. That's a sign that the conversation is not something you approve of. You are too crazy. No way. I would never do that or even think that. Wow, you actually did that? Ooh. I'm not taking my top off for you, are you crazy? Stop that. You are going to get me in trouble. Oh no. Liz, why was your door locked like that? You never used to lock your door before. Mom, stop it. I'm a teen now. I should have a bit of privacy. Don't you think? I guess so. I was just thrown off, because you never had your door locked before. You keep the door locked when you have friends over. You run to your room as soon as your cell phone rings. Mom, relax. I'm just going through changes. I'm 14. Not a baby anymore. Number 2. She's developing physically. If your daughter is developing physically, she probably attracting attention from boys. That's not a sure red flag that she's active. But it may be a conjunction with other signs, like why she wants privacy. Liz, it looks like it's time for a bigger bra size. Your boobies has gotten bigger over the month. Oh no, my little girl is growing up too fast. Where is my little Liz?
It's still hard to believe that you are just 14. When I look at you, I do not see a 14-year-old, I see a 16-year-old, like me. Everything about you is so developed, which is one of the reasons why you caught my attention. You got it, baby.
Yeah, when you first met me, you could not keep your eyes off my boobs. It was like you forgot about my face. Number 3. Her attitude towards boys changed. If your daughter no longer has that attitude, like yuck, boys has cooties, then there may be a chance that she's taking interest in boys, which could lead to sex. This is a good movie. How are you enjoying it so far? I love this movie, especially since he's in it. He's so hot. I would so marry him. Which one, the guy in the blue? He's cute too, but I really like the guy in the red. He's so hot. I would so allow him to take me out. I remember you used to think boys had cooties. And you always would shy away from boys. But now, you think they're hot, and want to marry them. What a big change. I used to think that, but now I think guys are so nice, I think some are hot. If one of those guys asked me out, I would not back down. Number 4. Periodic sleepovers with friends. Asking for sleepovers may be an innocent social behavior, but it could also mean something else. Why is my daughter sleeping over so often? What's going on? Why does she always want to go back? This is your third sleepover this week. You must be having a blast over there at your friend's house. Yeah, I guess so. Well, have fun, and do not make it a habit by going over so often. Hey, come on, let's go. Bye, Mom, see you tomorrow morning. See you tomorrow, and have fun. Number 5. She won't leave the house without makeup. If your daughter feels it's important to have makeup on before leaving the house, it may be because she's trying to attract attention from boys. Wow, your makeup looks nice. I noticed that you've been wearing makeup every day before school. I think it makes me look more alive, it enhances my appearance. I like makeup and how it makes me feel. People think it looks good on me. Well, you look good no matter what. Okay, head out before you be late for school. Number 6. She washes her own clothes. If she washes her own clothes, then there may be something she does not want you to see or notice. Hey, I'm about to do some laundry. Hand me your basket of dirty clothes. Oh no. Mom, I will do them myself this time, but thank you. Number 7. She starts asking you questions about sex. This could mean she's exploring with her sexuality, and maybe with others. Mom, I have a question. Well, you know, about boys. Okay. This is kinda embarrassing. But Mom, the thing between the girl and the guy when they both get together. Well, one of my friends was talking about the thing. And I was like, wow, are you kidding me? You actually allow him to do that? So Mom, when you did, you know what, with Dad. I do not know how to say it. But, was it okay? Were you okay after you did the thing? This is a serious topic. Let's just say, your dad and I were in love for a long time before we did the thing. We were together and married. And then, we did the thing. And yes, I was okay. Why? What's wrong? Is this part of your health class? Well, I was just curious. Number 8. Her style of clothes has changed. If your daughter changed her style of clothes to a more mature, revealing look, it could be because she's trying to attract boys. Liz, where do you think you are going? Mom, I'm heading to my friend's house. Why, what's wrong? That top is too short on you. Your tummy is showing. And that skirt is short. I do not know. I find it a bit too mature and too revealing for a 14-year-old. Mom, relax. Most girls my age dress like this. It's normal. You know your dad will not approve of you dressing like that. Could you at least put on some jeans or wear leggings under that skirt? Mom, chill out. You are acting like I have on a bikini. I do not mind the top, but the skirt is super short. Could you put some shorts under that skirt? So when you bend over, there won't be a show. Number 9. Condoms mysteriously comes up missing. If you had a stash of condoms that suddenly vanished, this could mean she's experimenting with sex. This is strange. My husband bought 10 condoms 3 days ago, now we are down to 7. Who could have taken them? This is so weird. I know darn well it isn't Liz. But who? Number 10. She asks about birth control. If she asks about birth control or asks to take a visit to the doctor, there could be something going on. I wonder if they sell birth control here. My friend said that they do. Birth control? What do you need birth control for? It's for my health class. They want us to buy some birth control and see how it dissolves underwater. Really? Number 11. Her grades are slipping. This could mean she is busy or focused on the boys, rather than her school. Liz, your grades has dropped down to a C. What's going on with that? Your grades has never been lower than a B-. Mom, I do not know, I feel like the work has gotten harder. I'm not as focused anymore, maybe I need to be homeschooled. No, that's not it. You just need to focus more on school, rather than hanging out with friends so much. Number 12. She dodges your questions. If she dodges your questions about sex or relationships, it could be because she's uncomfortable with the topic. Which could mean pure maturity or she's sexually active. Is that Liz over there with a boy? See you later, babe.
I will talk with you tonight.
This can't be. Did they actually kiss, or was I seeing things? Not my little girl, no. Liz, who was that guy at the park? I saw you hug and kiss him. Mom, you are being silly. Are you guys together or dating? Mom, stop it. He kissed and hugged you. Can we stop and get a bite to eat? Number 13, you find content on her web browser or social media, something isn't right. My daughter is changing, her whole behavior is changing. Let me check her social media so I know what the heck is going on, at least get an idea of what's going on. Oh no. She wrote, Hey babe, doing that with you was amazing. I love spending time with you. You make me weak. I love you. He wrote, make sure you wear that tiny black skirt, that's my favorite skirt. Could this mean that my daughter is active? I guess it's time we have a little chat.